focus on tonight.
Yes, they're the key players, really. The Romanians world champions, the Russians European champions, silver medalists in the world and in Atlanta. And that's the duo, I think.
Well, let's get straight into the action. We're on the floor, of course, with the Russian team, who are silver medalists in both the Olympics and the recent World Championships. From the Europeans, as preparation for these Olympic Games, this is Anna Tchepeleva.
She just opened with a brilliantly lifted triple twisting back somersault. And whilst each individual must give her best performance, she has to remember that the priority on today's event is for the team. So they have to make sure that their performances include sufficient elements to get the maximum score, and yet on the other hand, not to take risks that would jeopardise their team position. Two panels of judges, an A panel, which decides on the difficulty, and the B panel, which marks the execution. For example, the A panel would decide the value of the tumbles, and if the legs were bent or if the accuracy of technique wasn't such, then the B panel will decide that. Six judges, top and bottom mark excluded, and the middle score average.